My name is Kellie Bryant. I live in Harlem, and I teach nurses and nurse practitioners. I'm getting the vaccine because I'm tired of living in fear. I'm tired of worrying when someone coughs on the subway. I'm tired of hating elevators. I want to go to work and to the grocery store without the anxiety of thinking that I'm going to get the virus or that I'm going to infect someone I love. I'm getting the vaccine because I'm ready to not be afraid. Roll up your sleeves, New York.